Here we have the Black & Decker toaster. To operate with it, make sure its wall switch is on. Then, load the toasts and adjust the lever down. You should pop up back up on this button, and you can adjust the temperature here.